out to get you with a fine tooth comb.
We're in Fiji. We got to Fiji
two days ago. Yeah.
We had a night in Nadi, which is like the main island, and then we got on this like sort of ferry cruiser thing to all of the smaller islands, and then like your little small island resort comes and picks you up from that in a boat, which is really cute.
Yeah, like a really local, like little, like, I don't know if you can see it in the background, but a tiny little boat comes and collects you from your ferry and drops you off on the beach, which is really cool. And we're literally the last island away from the mainland as well, so that's really nice.
So it meant like no one else was on the boat with us?
Yeah, really quiet.
I was a bit worried our bags would get wet, but this seemed all right. So we spent yesterday kind of just like living on Fiji time, which is just relaxing.
Yeah, doing very little.
We've got a really nice little sort of private beach. It's like one of the few Fijian-owned places to stay, because most of them are like big resorts, whereas this is like a family eco lodge, which is really nice. So we've got a couple of days here and then we move on to another island.
Yeah.
Where we're hoping to do some diving and a bit more activities, whereas here we're just basically having a little holiday.
Fine tooth comb, I was soft inside. There was something going on.
Chocolate cake and coconut in Fiji, what more could you want?
Every beat of my heart, we got something going on. Tender love is blind.
We're on Mantaray Island.
Tender love is blind. It requires a dedication.
Finish our advanced diving qualification, which is exciting since we started it all the way back in Indonesia. We start with this morning, we did a wreck dive, which was really cool. There were loads of like glass fish throughout it, and you could like peer into the wreck. And then this afternoon we did the coolest dive. It was like this cave dive, and like we swam through the caves and it was like full of fish and all the lights in the caves. It was just amazing, and hence my post-diving or dreads.
Couldn't resist one more fun dive.